This morning it's the 23rd of December, and I want to talk to you about hope. God says that if you search for him, he will be found. And in your searching this Christmas, God is saying to you that he knows the thoughts and the plans that he has for you, to give you a future and a hope. God's plans for you are good. God wants to take you to that place where you are no longer hopeless, but you're filled with hope.